Redneck Island we go. St. Ray's visiting Rogers. On their first possession of the game. They do not protect the football. St. Ray's recovers the fumble. And just like that, Saints have a short field. And they would take advantage. Xavier Torres drops back, hits DeAndre Babbitt, who fights off a few would-be tacklers, gets inside the red zone. A few plays later, well, this looks familiar. Torres to Babbitt for the touchdown.
There you go.
St. Ray's, they go up six, and they win 28-7.